Good morning, Nappers. Fans of Tom, turn off now. He's not here. It's just me at the start of a new challenge, FIFA 18 Career Mode, Dan's Mark Cooper Challenge. I should say, welcome to Gloucestershire. We're managing Forest Green Rovers in League 2 at the moment. And there are many questions that are to be asked at the start of a new challenge like this. Like, why are we being Mark Cooper? Who is Mark Cooper, possibly? Why Forest Green? Why are we playing such an old version of FIFA? Today we're only going to answer one question, which is, what is the challenge? Well, the challenge is starting as the manager of Forest Green Rovers in 2017, can we win a trophy? Not necessarily with Forest Green Rovers. Maybe at some point we'll have to transfer clubs. Maybe we'll have to go somewhere where there's a better chance of winning the league or sneaking in for a cup. That would be part one of the challenge ticked off. If we can go over there and win, we could win League Two straight off the bat, or the whatever they call the Johnson's Paint Trophy these days. That would work. Part two of the challenge, win the World Cup as Mark Cooper, who is the current manager of Forest Green Rovers. So we have a very, very, very brief look at the squad. Each week we're going to focus on a different individual. So up front here, we've got Welsh forward Christian Doige. Doige, I did look that up. It's Doige. So he's a big name for us in League 2. Notable captain is Lee Collins. Here he is playing at right back. Again, we're going to cover him. Good player at this level. We've also got, now, one of the themes of this challenge, I expect, is going to be the stories that come through football. Who's this on the bench here? This is Charlie Cooper. This is Mark Cooper's son. Central midfielder, 20 years old. And maybe we'll take him with us wherever we go. Turkey, Ireland, Russia, I don't know where we're going to go in search of silverware. But we've played through it's 4-4-2, by the way. Just straightforward for now. We played through a friendly competition before starting this one. Didn't do very well. Beat Cork in the final game. Goal from 3-1. We had Doige scored. Osborne, flary midfielder, came through and got one. We've also got this lad, Mullins. That's his, I forget his first name now, but he's a big, tall lad. He scored a couple in pre-season as well. So he's 6'4", you see. And this is one of my main strategies, I think, going into the start of this, is to just build a team of physically dominant, and everyone over 6 foot eventually is what we're going for. I've just signed this fella down here, Kurtovic, from a Swiss club. No, Swedish club. He's Swedish. 21, he's 6'3". And I think I'm going to throw him straight in today. So this is our first league game of the season. We're at home against Barnet. So let's get this started straight away. So for anyone who doesn't know, we're down in Gloucestershire, southwest England. In a small village, I would say, called Nailsworth. Couldn't say I'd heard of it before starting this challenge. Clements has been the sort of linchpin in pre-season, but we're gonna lob him onto the bench for Bray, and we're gonna put our new lad Kurtovic in. Let's get a look at him for his debut. Sorry, Bray, you're out for now. And anyone who knows me knows I'm not great at football games, so I will not be talking much during the actual match. I'll leave that to the brilliant FIFA commentary team. Uh, So what we got? The new lawn is our ground. Let's have a look at it. There it is.
Hi there, everybody. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. In the commentary box, it's with great view up here, Alan. And great,
the game's still calling it Town Park. I did tell them it was the new lawn, but whatever. Snazzy green kit, of course. Distinctive. And look at that organically reared grass. There's me, Mark Cooper. William Kurtovich taking the number 13 shirt.
I think he'll give them a bit more composure in the middle of the park. Can get up and down. There's a good pass for the ball.
Did I mention the Scottish kelp that they use to fertilise this fantastic grass? And it is cut by a robot. More on that in future episodes. Okay, there's our 4-4-2. Gone for pace on the wings. Marsh Brown on the right. Little lad. Tires easy. He's not little. He's over 6 foot, actually. He's decent. And the guy on the left is on loan. Not sure where from. Barnet meeting us. Matching us. With the 4-4-2. And we absolutely have to get a result today. First day of the season at home. Remember, this would have been our first season in the Football League, in League Two, back in 2017. Very exciting. Here we go. They're going to kick off. Green on green background. I don't not know why any football club goes for a green kit. It is ridiculous. Apologies to the colourblind community. Ooh, good catch. Good catch, keeper. It's lobbed up the pitch. Scored a couple from crosses in pre-season. We're looking to do that again today. There's Marsh Brown. Here he goes on the run. No.
It's a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Trying to keep the ball anymore. I like the look of this attack. The opposition there to make the interception.
Panicked there.
His cross in. You can see what he was trying to do.
Get rid.
They got it away from the danger. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now. They're here.
Keegan, that's Alan Keegan. Please come to reception. Your wife is waiting for you.
Excellent stadium announcement there. Here's Kurtovich on his debut, muscling his way through the midfield. Here he comes. Can he get a cross in? Is there anyone in there? Nah. Gives it away. That was... They're in. Got away with that. But the danger's still in. Out. Well done. Right, here's Osborne. Box of tricks that he is. No.
Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now. To put them in front. Very close.
okay. Nice to get out of our own half, wouldn't it? Oh, should say we're playing this on professional difficulty, by the way. No! Oh, disaster. What's happened there? Barnet have scored, in case you missed it. Yeah. We're going to go attacking, I think. Oh, what's that, number three? Tidy finish. Okay, yeah, yeah. Attack. That was worthwhile. Nice colour.
Strong strike from long range and good goalkeeping.
Yeah, because it was sweetly struck and you do have to.
Just good to get it at the other end, isn't it?
He's put in the corner. Put away, but not out of harm's way.
Maybe get a pass there. It's a big opportunity.
The intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Comes in with a tackle.
Let's get you on your bike. Come on, Marsh Brown. There, rides that one. Lovely bit of space. Shoot. Oh! Unlucky Christian. There he is. Oh, let's get it away from the keeper, but okay.
In goes the corner. Able to take full advantage of a good position.
Oh man. Too lightweight, Osborne. Sinking without a trace. Well done, you bees.
Great goal. It's come in from a long way out, and from that angle, it's not always easy to finish.
Ah, bloody hell.
But once he got his foot to it, Alan, it was always going to be a goal from that kind of cross.
Yeah, he really did get a good connection with it, didn't he? And keeper, no chance.
Okay. Two goals.
Just widen the margin
goal
here to 2-0.
Number 25, Jean-Louis Osborne.
Okay, Osborne. He's got a bit of control. That's the one. No.
They've cut it out. He's got his shot off now. Straightforward stop. Could be dangerous.
Oh man, Reedy. You gotta say we're not. Could have had a couple here, couldn't we? Yes, and at this stage, I would take a draw. And we've picked up an injury. Is that a left back? No, it's a centre back. Oh, there he is. Hell. Oh, no. What was that, Keeps? Oh, dear. Okay, it's suggesting Bennett. I think we've got a proper centre back on the bench, haven't we? 3-0 down. Awful. Awful, awful, awful. Playing for pride now. Welcome to the latest challenge on NapHabit. We did look a bit better than this in a couple of those pre-season games, but this is League 2, different. Oh, what's he doing there? Oh, dear.
Let's see the replay now.
Yeah, nice one, Akinde. On comes Hollis.
Well, sometimes games take a while to ignite. Not this one, not from this team.
Akinde, sorry.
Collins. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Yeah, another shit long ranger. Sorry. Didn't see anything else on at that point.
Put the corner in the middle. Put away, but not out of harm's way.
Oh dear, welcome to League 2, Forest Green. Well, I think I just need to be better here. Yeah. Just concentrate, Dan.
You don't often get a first half as one-sided as this one. They've been very good, the team that are leading, of course. Into the attacking third.
Just have to imagine it's 0-0, don't you?
It's a good ball, they could be in. Miscued really with the hand. Yeah, no, just head in. You can see why there, without it. But...
start getting some crosses in. That's the plan here. Grubby wants to come on. Go on then. But
a wonderful achievement to get three goals in a team like this.
Gotta say, those fans are gonna be thinking it's gonna be a long, difficult season, but we'll have better days, we will. We will have better days. Mark having a think there. That's not what Mark Cooper looks like. Hat-trick. Hank Pro. Let's just score one. Give us a bit of hope.
Down there amongst the substitutes, and one will be coming on. I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair. But look at the scoreline. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. He's got support here. And here's the shot.
Oh, he's...
Let's look at it again.
Fluffed that one. Oh, he's offside. Fair enough.
It was a good position they fashioned themselves.
Shit shot anyway.
He did go a fraction of a second early. He was off.
I have seen Barnet play in real life at their ground. Against Boreham Wood. I think it might have been a cup match. I'm not sure. But I saw the greatest mullet ever. Giant, really long and grey it was. And also, I don't know if it was the same guy on the terrace. But just the best ever impression of Boise from Only Fools and Horses. It just kept echoing off the tin roof. It was amazing. I'm going to bring Charlie Cooper on in a minute. I'm going to set up the change now. I'm trying to train him up. Give him a bit of a... You know, get his potential going up. He's had a very good pre-season, Charlie. My boy
has been outplayed, and the home supporters have lost their will.
Oh, that's so shit, grubber. Jesus. On comes Charlie Cooper. They're heading for the exits. What? Bollocks. Absolute bollocks.
It's a case of just trying to freshen the team up a bit. And Weston. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Justin Lee Collins. He's got the ball. Charge it down, that's it. Here he goes, the Swede. There we go. Oh, Reedy. Thank you. I think on paper he's our best player. He's certainly our best paid player, Reed.
That was perhaps the place where it was impossible to save.
But I prefer the physicality of Mullins, and Doige is just class. I mean, we'll get to him.
The goalie off guard as much as anything.
He hasn't really shown his class today. Maybe that's my fault for not giving him the ball enough. But that was a nice finish, and it was a nice pass, and great. We can score in League Two. Well done, Rubes. See if we can get a couple more. You know, reduce the deficit. That'd be nice.
4-1 is the
get Doige on the ball.
It is too
far. Doige.
To think of a recovery here, but you know, maybe people take positives from games, and this consolation goal might be a positive for the manager.
Yeah, I think so. For the next game, as much as anything else, because for this game, it's,
that's it, Led.
It's
nice.
All up, it's all over.
There's Charlie. Nice pass, Charlie.
That's a great interception.
No, it's not complete.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some
out.
Width into this attack. That's rather skewed off his
bollocks.
Head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
It's a change here, and I think it might be a tactical one. Weston, there's some potential in this move.
And shoots!
Right, up, out. There we go. That's nice. That's the way we do things.
Going forward well. Cross driven in low.
Our touch will do.
They are well beaten this side, and that was reflected in that effort at goal. Quality of the cross deserved a better finish, Alan.
I think he's just mistimed that.
Maybe
whatever.
A pass.
It's a shocking miss.
A shot. Just panicked. Calm down, mate. Got this. Still plenty of time.
Oh,
risky. Oh my God.
Good vision.
Moving forward. Well, that's one star team sphere. Oh, it's out. Touch. That's lovely.
On the transfer front, this is big news. It is Neymar. He is on the move. He has moved to Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, you could argue maybe they
Kurtovic. I don't think he's been too bad, actually, the new lad. The main transfer news, really, is we've managed to keep Deutsch, who has been subject to a couple of bids. We've managed to fend those away, so that's great. Oh, come on.
Here they are on the attack. Can he clear his lines now?
Of course he can. He's Captain Collins, man. Knows what he's doing, this lad.
These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Not often you get at this level of game.
Come on.
Free kick. Now Reed.
Come, Coops, laddie. Shoot. Oh, I would have been the dream.
Diving goalkeeper. Can pull it back here to set up a chance.
Marsh Brown.
Credit to them for not lying down and just letting this
game pass by them. If we were less shit in the first half, we'd have won this one. And I think Charlie Cooper's done all right, and I think the new signing's done all right.
No, I think as a manager, that's what you want to see. They haven't let the heads drop. They have kept on going. Probably won't be enough, though.
Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score.
Maybe we should push on a bit. Let's go attacking.
Very proud of this, but why not? Won't mean too much in terms of the result. Just a personal triumph for him.
I think so. The opposition, really. It's not playing because they know that they've won the game.
Fuck off, Barnet. You cockney bastards. Grubber. He's got bags of energy.
And Cooper. Collins.
Forest Green have suddenly decided they want to play a game of football. Cooper! Oh, I'm so proud of him.
Be hoping to use the time profitably. You never know, maybe turn this around totally.
Shooting is not his main strength. He's a passy, passy McParsison. But the old boy has scored. And yes, we're going to lose the game. But
fantastic spectacle. So many goals.
I'm just delighted that we've, you know, proved we're not absolutely hopeless. Well done, lads. So, that's it. We end by, you know, we're in Nailsworth, Gloucestershire. And I'm going to end by reading from the Nailsworth Facebook community page. So, you don't have to. All that to look forward to. Let's see the stats first. Off you go, lads. Let's see what we've done here. Yeah. A couple more shots, more on target, more possession, better shot accuracy. That's the end. So, yeah, the Nailsworth chat and information. What have we got here? Just look. All right. Ah.
English
Helen.
Football League Two.
Sorry, no.
Stanley, one.
I'm being.
United, one. Carlisle United, two.
I'm
Swindon
being talked
Town,
over. Whatever.
Two.
Helen says, just a note to one. Say, cat Not spotted. Two. Brilliant. Crawley Town, there is a cat meowing around me at the coffee larder and others in Nailsworth Town, Market Street. Morecambe, a fair grey and fawn colour. No photo until the little cat comes back over. Maybe strayed away or a little lost. Thanks. Praying emoji. Well, that's worrying, Helen. I'm fascinated by the coffee larder. I like to imagine that's like a Russian car with a coffee machine in the back. That sounds awesome. But she's followed it up. She said she couldn't get a photo, but she's put the cat was similar to these cats I found in Google Images. And then there's just an image of some cats. So if you just type cat into Google Images, you can see what they look like. So that's great. Thank you, Helen. I hope that wasn't too terrible. There's light at the end of the tunnel for Forest Green and Mark Cooper's quest for silverware. Like, comment, subscribe. Please email naphabit@gmail.com. We will respond. Good evening and good night.